It's because it's not true. There is no allure to darkness.
Really?
So you've never felt the attraction that comes when someone is capable of doing terrible things for some reason? Because of you, Caroline. Cares only about you. It was all for you.
I have to block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. They're crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed. Dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. There's a burning in my pride and a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you loved me just to put it in my face? And
will you never hate me for driving him away?
No, I can't. And I do.
Hate me today!
But it turns out some people can't be fixed.
Hate me tomorrow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. I'm sober now for 3 whole months. It's one accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing I won't touch again. In my sick way, I wanna thank you for holding my head up late at night. While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so far away that I never cross your mind, and do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind.
Fine, then maybe it's because I'm pure evil and I can't help myself.
No.
Hate me tomorrow.
That's because you were hurt.
I didn't do for you.
Which means that there is a part of you.